I just got out. I'm heading to Caerphilly in a minute. Today is the day I'm heading to see the Belief Sport guys, designing all the new kits for the season. So I've got 9 kits to design. Most of them are going to be red and black. Obviously with our football seconds and our third team, we're going to have to pick some different colours. But yeah, it should be a good day. I'm just going to eat my Cocoa Pops now and head to Caerphilly. Just back from Belief Sports in Caerphilly, designed all 9 kits, really, really happy with them. Really happy with Belief Sports as well. I think the materials they use are brilliant and the kits should have been really, really nice. I look forward to releasing them to you guys when we get our new sponsors all confirmed up and the kit all produced.
Here I'm wearing sort of the new hockey kit that we bought for this season. This is the Phoenix Centre up at Town Hill. This is where our women's hockey train on a Monday evening and our men's hockey train on a Sunday night. So yeah, hopefully there'll be some good sessions here next term. Here I'm at the RC Swansea. This is where our basketball and netball teams play and train. Our basketball train here on a Sunday and our netball train here on a Monday evening. Here we are at Dunford Rugby Club. This is where our first rugby team play and train. As you can see, it's a lovely big pitch. We know it as the Theatre of Dreams. Hopefully there'll be loads of games won here and not too many losses. Right, men's and women's football. They're now training up at the Phoenix Centre. This is just a sort of increased participation really. Like, we've had a few issues last season with lack of attendance at training. Hopefully this being here, it's a nice green truck. This being here should really, really help us this year, as it's only at Town Hill, so it's only 2-3 minutes away from Mount Pleasant, 2-3 minutes away from the actual Town Hill campus. So yeah, it should be really good. They're training up here every single Sunday. Over the far side as well, there are some 2 grass pitches, which is where we'll play our Wednesday matches as well, our Bucks fixtures. So yeah, look forward to a really good season up here. Part of my summer blog, I thought that each week I'd make sure that I give one freshers tip. This week's freshers tip is to make sure you come out to the Gower and explore some of the amazing beaches that Swansea has to offer.